Hello friends, I am Achal. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today's video is related to TNUSRB hall tickets. So before we proceed, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the upcoming or latest videos on our YouTube channel. As you all know that TNUSRB department has released a notification for SINE, it means sub-inspector vacancy. The total number of vacancies were 969 vacancies. Applicants who were interested in sub-inspector posts have filled their application forms from the official website. As the department was selecting the eligible candidates on the basis of the written examination, the department has released the exam date on its official website. The department has mentioned the exam date in the official notification, which is 28 December and 29 December. The applicants who are appearing in the SI examination can download their hall ticket from the official website, and I will mention you the official link of it in the description box. Applicants can download it from easily. You can also check the sample steps which are given in the description box. You can download with the help of these steps only. As we got the information from the sources that the department is going to release the TNUSRB SI hall ticket in the third week of December. So candidates, please stay connected with us for the upcoming or latest notification regarding the hall ticket. So I end up this video here only. So if you like our video, please like and share our video. Do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.